Willow Sprague, 11.
Ooh, check out the dolphins. Aren't they like the coolest thing around?
I'm more of a shark fan. They're cooler and badder.
Yeah, but I hear that dolphins can read your thoughts.
No way, that's science fiction or Harry Potter or something.
I'm serious. They have like their superpowers or something. That's what I heard.
Too bad you didn't pay enough attention to learn that dolphins are mammals, not fish.
Willow Sprague reading the role for Morgan.
Hey, Morgan, you got a ride?
Not yet. My grandma might pick me up. And then, if she doesn't, then I have to call my mom.
Oh, okay. Are you ready for Christmas?
I guess so.
You guess so?
Well, ever since my baby brother was born, Christmas just hasn't been the same.
What do you mean, kiddo?
It means I want my family all to myself.
Thank you, Ned.
What's it gonna take, Dad? I have tried everything I can think of. I made the soccer team. I learned to play piano. I even clean my room and get good grades. And I still can't get your attention. Why don't you talk to me anymore? Is it because I remind you of Mom? She's with Jesus now, you know that. Listen, Dad, I miss her too. But lately I've missed you more. Will I ever know what it takes just to make you laugh again? All I've ever wanted was to make you and Mom happy. There's so much I'd love to tell you. You mean the world to me. Can't you see that I still need you?
Her name is Willow Sprague, and she is contestant number 103. She's 11 years old.
Whatever you want from me, whatever.